Welcome to CCPC Highlights, episode 3. And today we are in a different location and with a different person.
Yes.
What's going on?
We are here in the thrift store, and this is one of the hidden gems here at the Christian Center. Behind me are Halloween costumes you probably want to buy here soon. Halloween's coming up. Plus, we've got home appliances, and we've got great clothes. We have all kinds of decor in the back, plus skis, snowboards, helmets, etc. Another thing we have in the thrift store a lot of people don't know about is when we have people that walk in, and it's almost a daily thing, homeless people that need boots and shoes and jackets and hats, this is where we bring them and we get them whatever they need. We had a woman just the other day that literally had no toilet paper, and plus she needed a whole bunch of other things. So this is the place where we give assistance to all kinds of people that literally walk off the street to the Christian Center. So this is a lot of action happens right here in the thrift store. If you haven't been here for a while, please check it out. Another fun thing coming up in a month is seasonal workers are gonna be flooding the streets of Park City all over the world from Argentina, Brazil, etc., coming to Park City for the season. And this is one of their first stops. They can get mattresses here, they can get clothes, they can get hats and gloves, etc. So it's a great place to meet a bunch of people from around the world right here in our very own thrift store. It's pretty cool.
Yeah. Not only do we have a lot of resources here, but we also take a lot of resources to other communities. For example, this week we're going to the Goshutes, a Native American tribe, and Wendover. Do you want to talk a little bit more about
Absolutely.
That?
Absolutely. So Amanda and Jenny are going to be heading out to the Goshutes this Wednesday. And we started a relationship about 3 years ago with the Goshutes. We started a community garden with them. Every month we go out there and we provide a mobile food pantry. Plus we've connected with the school there. And so we have adopted kind of all the kids in that school. And so we do a lot of different fun things. And what's I think neat for the listener to hear about is that we, through the Christian Center, if you support the Christian Center, you're able to support Goshute Reservation all the way on the western side of Utah. A lot of people had no idea that we had a connection all the way out there in the other part of the state. So if you want to find out more about the Goshutes, there is a link to a video, a documentary in this post that you'll see on the Facebook page. Check it out. It's a great way just to learn a little bit about the Goshutes and what we're doing there.
The last thing that we have going on this week is group volunteering. So we have the Waldorf Astoria. They're coming out to volunteer on Thursday. And so just a reminder that if you're a part of a group, like we have National Charity League, we have groups from the high school. If you guys want to come out and do a group volunteer project, just let us know. You can contact me or Amanda directly, and we would love to get you plugged in here as a group. So check that out.
Yep. Thanks for tuning in. And a quick shout out to our number one fan, my mom. Have a great night.